What are you doing?
Hi, Chris.
Hey.
I'll censure away.
Ew.
Chris.
Happy birthday, man.
I heard that it's your birthday today, so I want to wish you a happy birthday.
Hey, Chris, guess what?
You are getting older.
Happy birthday, Chris. Love you, brother. Woo!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Chris.
Hey, Chris, it's your birthday today.
Happy birthday, Chris.
Happy birthday, Chris.
Happy birthday, Chris.
Hi, Chris. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy, happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday to you.
Again, go.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm a big fat panda and I'm here to celebrate Chris's birthday. Birthday. Oh, yay.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Chris.
It's been really nice that we've been able to hang out more lately and go to wineries and hang out with the girls. Hope there's many more to come.
Hope you have a good birthday. You deserve it. You work hard and you're a good guy. So hope you have a good one.
Cheers.
Knowing you since college, you're always so passionate to the life and you're always so chill with your friends.
And also, working with you is, with, you know, Accenture is so lucky. Chatting with you every day now is completely just make my day.
I hope in the next year, your life's gonna be full of love with Casey.
And the awesome animes.
And the car exhibition's coming.
And don't forget the happy moment with your friends.
Happy birthday, man.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Chris. I'm really glad to have met you and become really great friends with you. And you're such an awesome guy. And I wish you a very, very happy birthday this year, buddy.
I can't believe I've known you for how long now? Like, at least, like, 7 years or something? I'm so blessed to have, like, have you in my life. And just to be a fellow Hokie with you, even though I don't go to school with you because you've graduated now, like, I'm still love it whenever you visit, and every time I visit home, I always know that I can count on you to say Hokies after I say let's go. So I really hope you have a great birthday. Thank you for helping me, like, giving me advice and just like helping me, especially like transitioning into Virginia Tech, and like anything I needed, you were always there for me, and just helping me with coding, that's another big one. Matthew's in the back, there's not a random person moving their leg. Anyways, I really hope you have the greatest birthday ever. You really deserve it. You're literally the sweetest guy I know. And like so loyal, and just like you're always there whenever like someone needs like help. So I can't thank you enough, especially like how much you've definitely affected my life. So thank you. I hope you have a great birthday.
I'm gonna say happy birthday to you. If I never met you, you know, I never knew such a cool person. Man, you're always lit as fuck, man. And hope you have a wonderful birthday, and see ya.
Hey, Chris. Happy birthday from all of us. Josh, DJ, me, and this is Chris Miller. I don't know if you remember him, but he passed the fuck out. But hey, guys. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, DJ.
Hey Chris, happy 23rd birthday, man. You are one of my oldest and truest friends, and I hope your 24th birthday is the best one yet.
To Chris Lai! Chris Lai! Yeah!
Happy birthday, Chris Lai!
Happy birthday, Chris Lai!
Yo, happy birthday, Chris Lai!
Happy birthday, Chris Lai, I love you!
Happy birthday, Chris Lai, you're the best!
Happy birthday, Chris Lai, have a wonderful day. You're such an amazing person. Can't wait to see you back in Blacksburg.
Chris Lai, it's your birthday.
Happy birthday. So, don't really know what else to say. You know. But anyway. We should hang out sometime soon. Miss you as a roommate. It's a lot of fun. Oh, I actually have to go now. People are leaving. Alright.
Tony, give me Eric. Fellas, here we go. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Admit it. Your neighbor has a better what?
Squad.
Wife.
Damn.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Chris. We had lots of good laughs, lots of good smiles, and lots of good food over lunch and dinner.
Wow, you're already 24. Time goes by so quickly. But, you know, I remember the first time we met, it was in Chinese class, in Zhang Lao's class, and I complimented your watch being so cool, and I asked you about all the functions, and I was like, whoa, that's pretty awesome. But I think we didn't really start talking until CAS, when I saw you and Aim together, and then that's when we really started hanging out outside of class, and getting together, and going through modern together, and I think after that, Squad came about, and the rest was history. But yeah, man, I really hope you enjoy your birthday, and I'll see you soon.
And because you asked for it, here's a view from my office building. Hashtag Accenture Way. Happy birthday, Chris. I still remember when we first met in CIS when I was an officer. And then, of course, your senior video with Squad, that was amazing. I really appreciate your advice and everything you've done for me in the past few years, getting me into the job where I am now. And I know our Accenture adventure is only starting, but I'm really looking forward to everything we do as we develop our careers. Thanks, Chris.
Hi, Chris. So I just woke up just now to be able to send you this video. It's crazy that you're turning 24 today because I literally just turned 22 myself last month. So you're getting really old compared to me. But it's always nice to have a birthday in the 7 out of 7 squad. And I hope that you don't miss me too much considering that I am still the last squad member still in school. I certainly miss this, having this squad around me, and I miss the days of just basically just eating it at like Owen's or something together. But I hope you're having a good time in the real world, continuing to do good work at Accenture. And I mean, your work life looks pretty fun because I see your work from home snaps like pretty much every day, and I know it's pretty chill and all that, and you really like it there, so that's good. If there's one thing that I want you to know, it's that you're truly an inspiration for me, Chris. And if you didn't know that, I basically look up to you. And one day, I hope to make it as far as you have. And, I mean, you've already paid up your student loans. So that's, like, crazy. That's mind-blowing to me. And I really hope one day I could do that. And, yeah. So I hope you have a good day, Chris. And I hope one day you invite Nana and I to your penthouse party once you own that apartment in New York City like we talked about. Bye, Chris.
Hi, Chris. Happy birthday, first of all. I know you're not 22, but I hope you're feeling 22 by the end of the night. I just want to say thank you so much for being such a huge and great impact on me, teaching me how to get a job, teaching me how to make friends, how to get along in college, and how to be a decent person. I can't thank you enough for that, and you're one of my closest friends. I'm forever grateful for that, and stay true. Yeah, I think that's about it. Go face, and stay true, no lie.
Hey Chris, I'm doing this kind of last minute, but I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and thanks for being a great person there that I can always ask anything. Wish I had met you a bit earlier though, but regardless, you're my friend now.
I can't believe you're turning 24 only a week earlier than I am. It's crazy to think that We've been able to maintain this friendship even though we only see each other maybe 2 to 3 times a year. But I'm so fortunate that I met you that fateful day in summer at Booz Allen, because you've been an amazing friend. I love how genuine you are and how kind-hearted, and I'm just so happy that we've been able to stay friends through all these years. And I'll see you on your birthday.
Can't believe it's been over 10 years since we met you. We've been best friends ever since. And more importantly, we consider you one of our brothers. I love you, man. And I hope you have the happiest birthday, that you have fun, and that you have many, many more to come.
I hope you enjoyed your surprise video! Hey! Basically, we all just wanted to let you know how special you are to all of us and the impact that you've made throughout the years that we've known you. Because I asked everybody to keep their videos under 2 minutes, I'm gonna save you the long-winded paragraphs that you usually get every year on your birthday. But I really hope you know that you are so special to me. You are one of the most important people in my life. You're someone who pushes me out of my comfort zone. I've experienced so many new things over the years that you and I have dated, and I can't thank you enough for that. You're someone who helps me through new challenges and obstacles that I face. You're the best support system I could ever ask for. I can always come to you whether I'm sad or anxious, and you make me feel better instantly. Not to mention, you're pretty cute too. Hey! I can't imagine the last few years without you by my side, and I can't thank you enough for being the best person to take on life with. I love you so much, and I hope you have a great birthday. I love you. Mwah.